Welcome to my studio. This is a short demonstration of Otakle application and accompanying hardware. There are two big screens, 24 inch each. On the right screen, there is an overlay attached to it. This is infrared overlay, and it enables touch functionality to this monitor. Now on the screen is visible Total Commander. This is a file manager, twin panel file manager, and on the right panel you can see that I have Otakle application, extended example. So now I will run it by pressing enter. It starts, there is an opening icon. Now we have to wait a couple of seconds to initiate configuration file. And now here it is. And I have prepared some icons and functions which will run together with Microsoft Word, which is available on the left monitor. So let's press it, and now I can, for example, put into open document some building blocks. I have them here. And let's put, for example, a chapter with some text. Now let's put a picture, and additionally let's put a table. So with just single press of a button, I can run AutoHotkey script, which is attached to any of these icons. I can also change the styles, so let's divide the paragraph here. Let's go back to styles, and now let's, for example, change the first sentence into header one. And the second into the second line of text into header level 5, and the last one, for example, let it be header of the table. Basically speaking, that is almost all what is available in this particular example. There are also some macros, Visual Basic for application macros, which are available in a template, Word template. What can I do here? I can, for example, change the background of the styles. It should apply the green color to them, but it seems not work as expected, so maybe I will try something else. No, in fact it runs. So it was finished after some delay. I can change it back again. It will take some time. It runs. Okay, for example, I can disable border of the text and enable it again. So as one can see, Otagle application enable just the functionality of on-screen keyboard, but thanks to the fact that I can attach to any button individual AutoHotkey script, it is very flexible, much more flexible than any other solution available at the moment on the market. That is all. I hope you have enjoyed this short presentation and have fun with Otagle.